Hey guys, it's Melissa. I know the last part ended a little abruptly. I'm sorry about that. I ran out of time before it was done recording. I was trying to get as much as I could in, but I failed. So we're gonna go through the end, and then I'm gonna go back and see if I can kill the Enderman twice quickly. Maybe. We'll see what happens.
Though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Thank you.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
Is it just me, or does this lighting seem messed up, like in the background?
So yeah.
Oh my god. The hell happened? Okay.
Out with it.
I just...
That's so obvious.
What the hell is this so hard?
I'm sorry about that. I don't know why that happened.
So I've made my peace. Still. Knowing this is it. And seeing you here now. Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
Oh.
You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis.
I'm just gonna piece this in with...
Wayward, though my son may indeed be. He has made me proud.
I forgot about the scene. Somehow.
May you too know happiness.
Because when I pause, the line isn't effective. Okay, well, now that's all. next time. I might even just edit out the farewell and the last piece. Alright. I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed the series. I will record a couple special episodes for Psychquest and stuff.
Thank you.